Okay, so today's exercise is a tricep for the triceps, the muscles in the back of the arm. We're going to be doing an isolation exercise first, which is straight bar pushdowns onto two compound exercises. First of all, close grip bench press, second of all, tricep dips. Okay then, first of all, straight bar pushdowns. Pull the bar down towards your thighs, take a step back, rip the hands back, we're going to do 8 reps. That's good. Breathe out on the effort. That's number 3, 4. Keep your elbows soft at the bottom. 2 to go. Your upper arms nice and still all the way through the movement. There we go, number 8. Great stuff. Okay, straight across to the bench. So first up, we've got a close grip bench press. This is your first compound then for your triceps, your bar. So the hands are shoulder width apart, classic grip, all the way down to the chest. Breathe out on the effort, that's good. Number 3. Okay, we're halfway. 5. Number 6. Starting to burn now. 7. Last one. Okay, back onto the rack. And then if we just move the bar onto the floor now, Gareth. Okay, and round to the back of the bench here for tricep dips. Okay, looking for 8 reps again. Let's go. All the way down, nice big stretch there. Great work. Number 4, halfway. Number 6. Okay, last one there, make it count. Great work. Okay, there you have a tricep, the triceps.